Now at 6, it's that time again, back to school. The Madison School District is rolling out an easy way for you to enroll your kids all from your home computer. Good evening. Thank you for joining us. I'm John Stofflett.
And I'm Lee Mills. The Madison School District is unveiling a new way to enroll and register your kids online that will save you time. NBC 15's Barclay Pollock explains.
It's impossible to be two places at once, but once a year, parents like Julie Tauber feel that's what they have to do.
It can be tough to be able to, you know, come to work, go home, get your child, go to the school, get that done, and then have to come back to work.
Every August, Julie has to take time off of work to go over to her son Brett's school and enroll him. Time that she says is getting harder and harder to come by.
It does get more and more difficult as years go on to be able to leave work. I mean, the enrollment times are during the middle of the day.
Starting this year, the amount of time Julie and other parents have to take off could be reduced because for the first time, parents will be able to do some of the paperwork online.
Last year, after registration and enrollment, MMSD handed out a survey to parents, and they said their number one complaint is they couldn't register or enroll online.
You would just log in and enroll your student and update your demographic information.
According to Jeannie Rattel, MMSD's enrollment specialist, starting August 9th, parents will be able to go online and take care of most of the basic information they'd be asked to fill out during the enrollment and registration process, like the child's history, general information, and race and ethnicity. The move could end up saving the district thousands of dollars in paper and labor costs.
I would not be surprised if we're saving $10,000 to $20,000 on something like this just in temporary staffing alone.
In Madison, Barclay Pollock, NBC 15 News.
Not everything can be done online yet. Parents still have to show up to pay fees. Middle and high school students will have to go in to take their ID photo. By next year, the district hopes to do everything online.